my estimate is that we probably have around 100 million people in this country who have been infected, which is a huge number of people. Had we set up a system before the vaccines were actually available to check people's serological status, to ask, do you have antibodies already to this virus? And if so, we could have thought more strategically. Maybe we either put them down the line, maybe we only give them one vaccine instead of two. To answer this individual's specific question, the short answer is, while I would like to say, yes, refrain, I'm not going to say that. I think it's very important for us to keep a very clear public health message and a unified one. And I do think that everyone should just get their vaccine when they're told to get their vaccine. When their place is up in line, they should go for it. Had we had really robust systems in place to allow us to think differently about this process, I would have a very different answer, but we unfortunately didn't get that set up in time. And so now I think everyone who can get a vaccine should really just go for it and get your vaccine.